Grandiloquent, puffed up with vanity. Steph acts quite grandiloquent. She thinks she's the best.
Look, it's not you. It's the system. I'm in grade 8, so I'm important. You're in grade 7, so you're like... totally embarrassing.